Okay, guys, so we just got this drone thing, and it's actually kind of cool. I don't know why that beeps, to be honest with you. I'm not an engineer, so I don't know how any of this stuff works. But in about an hour, we're going to take this little guy to the park, and we're going to attempt to fly it, and if it gets broken, we have extra parts. Okay, guys, so we're taking this drone.
Dangerous drone.
Yeah, it kind of started flying while we were in my room, and we kind of freaked out about it, so hopefully, when they say outdoors, they're not freaking kidding, man. Like, they mean outdoors, so let's see how this works. It should not be windy out. Okay. Oh wait, I gotta do this thingy. Hello, people. I'm actually really scared right now. Okay, it's blinking. I really hope I don't break this. Just the like little what I call the Pokemon that. Yeah. Just don't fly it toward me. Hey, you're pretty good at that. Hey, that's kind of impressive for your first time. Girlfriend, I don't know. Wait, maybe it says in this thingy. Oh, wait.
Roll.
Okay, let's see here. Move the left throttle stick up to increase speed, and the CloudRider will accelerate and ascend. I assume that means, does that mean go up? Yeah. Descend means go, yeah, that's up. God, that, you know, I thought I was gonna fly away. That's why I screamed. Oh my God, you're good at this. What? Ah! Uh-oh. Oh God. Maybe like more toward here. I'm not a pilot. I'm impressed, actually. I don't trust myself with it, but oh my God, how high does it go? Wait, how do you drop it? Drop it, Kylee! Uh-oh.
You know, like stay like that. I don't know. Oof. At least it's kind of like. Why am I afraid of a drone? I don't know. Oh, that was good. Dude, I legitimately think I like screamed in total fear on that one when you actually got it off the ground. I was like, what? I'm afraid of that thing. Wind! My God. I know, I don't know how to land. Wait, where is that? Oh, you have it in your pocket. Maybe this can tell us how to land it. I don't like the turn though. So that makes it like go a certain way.
Okay.
Level surface, okay, but I want to know. Basically, we have to fly this with no wind or rain, and if you guys can see like the palm trees and stuff, like it's like 10 mile hour, like at least 10 mile hour winds. Yeah. So that's probably not the smartest idea, but whatever. We're gonna need more than luck for this particular situation. Okay. I'm happy we at least got it off the ground. One time and I sounded like I was actually like having issues. Okay, so for those of you who know how to fly a drone, please comment below and give us some tips, because I'm not a drone pilot or have ever played with a drone before in my life or have seen a drone before, and as you can tell, we're having minor issues. See, you control it way better than I did.
Hi, this is kind of cool. Oh God.
How'd you do that?
Well, I can work on the land.
That was pretty good. That stayed at like a nice, you know.
Back in your face.
ground. Hold on me.
I don't want it to fly at me.
Don't even know your power. I stand 100 feet that far when I'm a pound. Show me the open door. You go and slam it on me. I can't take any more. I'm saying, baby, yeah, please have mercy on me. Just to be near you, baby.